So we're about to get on a boat, Lake Kivu, in Gisenyi. So join us for the ride. How do you guys feel about the boat? Right now we are on Lake Kivu, just having a little excursion. There goes the kids, the wife, and the tour guide. Man, Africa is beautiful. Rwanda is beautiful. Congo is beautiful. Africans are beautiful. Oh man. You gotta see this for yourself. So right now we are at the hot springs here in Gisenyi. It's pretty awesome, man. Africa is beautiful. Oh man, you gotta check this out if I can go up this hill. But it's been awesome just exploring the motherland. It's been awesome just spending time with family. And yeah, you guys should definitely come check it out.
It's already yet growth.
Okay.
This look green, it is not yet growth.
Okay.
After they come and then harvest.
Okay. They harvest by hand?
Yeah, you will come and then harvest. There is another small beans, like this one. After that, we have a two system of making coffee. We have a traditional and a modern.
You know the idea we had? You almost have to like come and experience.
I found one of my favorite places. It's in Gisenyi, Rwanda. Oh man, it's just so beautiful. I don't think I have words to describe it, but definitely it's my kind of place. Yep.